fastest way to make myself some pictures, see what they might bring. I think I made it perfectly, I wouldn't change a thing. La la la. Just a little while we open up the spaces, try to break some chains. If the truth is told, they will never come again. La 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 la. Closing of the day, though I could try a million times, never find a better way to tell you that I love you. And all the songs I played are to thank you for allowing me in the lovely day you made. Welcome to my morning, welcome to my day. Yes, I'm the one responsible, made it just this way to make myself some pictures and see what they might bring. I think I made it perfectly, I wouldn't change a thing. La-da-da.
See this, but it's a large trail. It's like one crest of this ridge of the mountain. There's a path here, sides on each side, going down. It's been right along the ridge. It's pretty cool looking, except for the wind. It's a little chilly. Get on the other side of the wind and feel a little better. Oh. Here we go, down the mountain. my gosh. Just when you think you can't get trail magic out of here. Wow. St. Bernard must have dropped that off. Trail magic on top of the mountain. Look at that. Apple. Wow. I know where that's going. To the shelter. For sure. Yeah, somebody might need medicine tonight. Oh wow. You never know what you're gonna find up here in these there hills. It's crazy. Trail magic. Just laying in that trail. Awesome. Hey everybody. It's after lunch. Hadn't done a whole lot of videotaping because this morning it was just in the clouds. There's a lot of good views and overlooks. Stuff I just missed because couldn't see anything anyway, except for the clouds rolling over the mountain. And the wind is blowing today. Pretty good. A lot chillier today. Colder. I guess it's gonna be a colder night, but it did clear up. It got sunny. Nice and pretty now. Now I haven't had any views. Just walking through the woods, listening to the wind blow. And it's still blowing hard. But I don't know what's coming up, but maybe we'll get something here before we get to camp this afternoon. And we'll see you then.
Dirt road, it's all I know. I've been a walking it for years. It's gone where I need to go. It ain't easy. It ain't supposed to be. So I'll take my time, and life won't pass me by, 'cause it's right there to find. On the dirt road.
Now look at that. Can you see that moon coming up behind me? It's crazy looking. Just winding up the day. Hit our biggest day yet. 20.3 miles. And the reason why is tomorrow should wind up the Smokies and head into Standing Bear Hostel. And it would have been a long day, all day tomorrow, to get down there and get in there right at dark, or push it a little further, get into a camp here tonight, right at dark, and have a shorter day tomorrow, come into the hostel and be able to take a bath or a shower for the first time in 5 days, been sleeping in the woods for 4 nights, and out for 5 days. So just can't wait to get in there. Plus, I didn't have enough food to go another night if I stayed another night in the woods. So push a long day today. See how I feel tomorrow and get in there to the hostel and get some good food, wash some stinky clothes and stinky body, and sleep inside for a night. Can't wait. Anyway, so kind of going to wrap up today's stuff here. May not have been a whole lot on there from today, but better days tomorrow. So we'll talk to y'all tomorrow.